Hadith Sahih al-Bukhari, number 4. Has told us Sa'id bin Jubair from Ibn Abbas about the word of Allah Ta'ala. Do not move your tongue to read the Quran because you want to hurry, master it. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam was very strong in his desire to memorize what was revealed, the Quran, and move his lips. Said Ibn Abbas, I will move my lips to recite to you as the messenger of Allah, peace and prayer of Allah be upon him, said to me, Sa'id, and I will move my lips to recite to you as I saw Ibn Abbas do it. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam moved his lips. Then the word of Allah the Exalted came down. Do not move your tongue to read Al-Quran because we want to hasten, master, it. Indeed, it is at our expense to collect it in your chest and make you clever, read it. Meaning Allah collects it in your chest to be memorized, and then you recite it. When we have finished reciting it, then follow its recitation. Meaning, listen and be quiet. Then Allah the Exalted said, then, verily, it is at our expense the explanation. Meaning, and it is our duty to recite it and the Messenger of Allah peace and prayer of Allah be upon him. Since then when Gabriel, alayhis salam, came to him, he listened to him. And when Gabriel, alayhis salam, had left, then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam read it to his friends, as Gabriel, alayhis salam, read it to him sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hadith Sahih al-Bukhari, number 4. Hadith Sahih al-Bukhari, number 5. Has reported to us Ubaidullah bin Abdullah from Ibn Abbas, said, that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the most gentle human being, especially in the month of Ramadan when the angel Gabriel alaihis salam met him, and it was Gabriel alaihis salam who came to him every night in the month of Ramadan, where Gabriel alaihis salam teaches the Quran. Indeed, the Messenger of Allah peace and prayer of Allah be upon him is much gentler than the wind that blows. Hadith Sahih al-Bukhari, number 5.